me Haley
and
Latara
and James.
This is the soil we are using to plant the indoor plant. First thing you do, I buy one plant before like this. I take out the leaves and I plant it to make it more plant. After few months, they come out like this. You see only two plants. We just put water every day and wait for a few months, and then the plant is grow very nice. Now today the children want to learn how to plant, so I let them do. We must teach the children how to plant anything, kind of plant vegetable, plant flower or whatsoever. This is good for them. At least they can learn something.
Okay. Do we have to put the bullies on? We're gonna be putting these red rocks inside, while the other one we use big rocks. Okay. Pour it in. put it on the side part too.
This leaves is
we use these leaves to plant again to make it like this. We just use only the leaves.
We use these leaves to make it plant like this. Okay, so guys, now we plant this one, and these. Here's the picture of them fully grown. Guys, they all look like this when it's fully grown. This is another one that we grow a long time ago. They look like this, really nice and big. So guys, this is old one we plant.
Bigger,
yeah, much bigger.
Yeah. Need to replant them again with a bigger pot.
So guys, so we put 1 cup of water inside everything. Six cups because we have 6 plants. Is it this one?
Yeah.
Yeah, one.
We use the lid to grow and plant it like this. This is our plant now.